achieving the Africa we want, as questioned by the AU Agenda 2063, will be a mirage without a robust data regime, a data regime that provides demand-driven, timely, quality, and high disaggregated information that shed light on the lives of our people and on our environment, and as well as on our economies. The pursuit of open data and better communication and presentation of data will ensure uptake of evidence at all levels in decision-making and driving accountability. It is for these that I see the launching of the National SDGs Reporting Platform for Ghana today as an important step in our quest to make data more available in formats that encourage use and reuse. This is especially important for us as we have recently, and I think Omar referred to that in September 2018, launched Ghana's SDG Baseline Report. While the Baseline Report provides a snapshot of where we are as we start implementing the SDGs, the NRP, that is the National Reporting Platform, will continuously provide updated data and, importantly, disaggregated data and the metadata that provides additional information on the quality of the data for the indicators. And, of course, the demonstration has shown that there is a great disaggregation in the whole process, and it's very necessary to disaggregate this data, because if the attempt is to not to leave anyone behind, if the data is in the form that cannot be disaggregated, you probably cannot get to everybody. So disaggregation is very critical when it comes to provision of data.